first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was. What is it?
You'll see.
Is it for me?
Long ago.
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
Then how's it going?
Everything I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
I was just about to ask you the same thing.
Awesome. Huh. Alexa, play rock music.
It's a long, long way to Boston.
Alexa, stop.
But the girls in the city, they look so pretty.
Wait, I want to try. Alexa, what time is it?
It's time for you to look inward and begin asking yourself the big questions.
You actually don't have to yell.
Oh, yeah, good point. Do you have any ginseng tea? It's my favorite. Thanks again for the tea. What a disgrace.
Feel technology so it can hear you from anywhere in the room.
So it can just hear you anywhere?
Yes. Well, awesome. Everyone can hear you anyway.
Oh. Is that where we're going to put it?
I was thinking of putting it there, but it works anywhere.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
How could a member of my own family say something so horrible?
How can it know so much? It's so small.
It updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
You sound like my nephew.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
Always thinking you need to do things on your own without anyone's support. There is nothing wrong with letting people who love you help you. Not that I love you. I just met you.
Okay. Alexa, set a timer for 8 minutes.
What that means is up to you.
Dad's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
You must never give in to despair. Allow yourself to slip down that road and you surrender to your lowest instincts. In the darkest times, hope is something you give yourself. That is the meaning of inner strength.
Alexa, alarm off.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
Perfection and power are overrated.
I'm up. Alexa, give me my flash news briefing.
You're really going to get a kick out of this. The lotus tile was in my sleeve the whole time!
What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough. Get it? Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Another one.
Alexa, tell me another joke.
The stomach is the source of energy in your body. It is called the sea of chi. Only in my case, it is more like a vast ocean.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect it.
Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T. Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Very well. But first, I must finish my roast duck.
Good job.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix.
No, that's stupid. Would you like some tea first?
Alexa, define annoying.
Perfection and power are overrated.
Example, my brother.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere.
The key to both is proper aging. It is important to draw wisdom from many different places. If we take it from only one place, it becomes rigid and stale. Understanding others, the other elements, and the other nations will help you become whole.
So I was thinking about names for my new tea shop. How about the Jasmine Dragon? It's dramatic, poetic, has a nice ring to it. that